It can find the yards, height and level, which is good problem for me as I cannot use it at nighttime or hard for late afternoon because it doesn't have light. I'm not sure if other rangefinder has light for nighttime, but this one doesn't since I am just using this for target, firing, range, it's enough for me.